cool.
Did I ask for attention again on camera so I seem needy?
No, you can if that's the type of persona you want to.
I know you're going.
You want to front.
Attention to me.
I'm here, George. Right,
I think if I do this, it'll work.
Hold on, wait. I want to buy stuff from this man.
Ha ha! Dimitri has no idea. He's never been on the other end of this shotgun.
I've also never been on the other end of a dropkick.
From one of the.
Oh, yes. Dirk.
Here we go.
Yeah, give me 2 seconds and I'll let the dog out of my room.
Destroy the nest to increase the odds of winning a powerful weapon. Holy what?
Yeah, this is how you get, like, good stuff. We have to go break nests. Okay, so what this mode is, pretty much Dimitri is fighting against us.
Yeah.
We need to go find his nests and break them, but he's going to be trying to kill us. And every time he...
Yes.
Okay, he, I think, has, like, 4 lives. We have, like, 20 or something, but he will one-shot us.
I have infinite lives. You have, like, 9 lives. I will not... I have a one-shot attack. You need to attack the nests.
And
Dimitri, can you see us? Do you know where we are?
Dimitri has an insta-kill move, but he also has, like, boomer bile. He can mark us, and, oh, Sam, he's near me.
It's out there.
Sam, help.
Somewhere.
Sam, help.
Also, the
George Uppy.
I will tell you right now, the grappling hook is bad for this mode. You are going to want to have the UV flashlight on at all times.
Okay, Sam, come with me, come with me.
Hang on, I hear him. There he is, there he is! I got him.
I got him with the flashlight.
I also... Oh, I can't catch him.
Okay, just keep moving to the nest. Keep moving to the nest. Mobility is important in this mode. Bad. Go away.
Check this out. Aww.
George, help.
He's vulnerable. Alright, don't even worry about it. Don't even worry about it. We run. We run away. We go away.
I love this mode. It's so much fun.
To the nest. To the nest. To the nest. He's gonna be above us. Sam, if you use your survivor sense, you can see where he is.
Your life,
oh, crap.
I'm trying to protect you.
No, you gotta, we gotta UV him, like, a lot first. You see that white bar under him?
Yeah.
That's what we gotta hit him with. Once that bar goes out, he's vulnerable to damage. Or at least more vulnerable. Also, we should probably get moving, because I think volleys are coming. Oh, crap! Help! Ow.
Damn it, that bastard got another one of us.
Gross.
I don't think you can stop him if he actually pounces someone. You just kind of die.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Hey, how you doing? It's me!
Why are you so ugly?
Yeah, you.
Yes.
Go away, Dimitri. I sense you right above me. I have an assault rifle.
I can't get out of the place I'm in. There's no time limit
crap.
On this, is
yeah,
there?
I'm just gonna die. Except I'm not! I still have my light, moron!
Just,
can you just, help me out, please?
That was funny.
I do have a gun, though.
He got me.
How you doing?
Hey, okay, Sam, move as a unit.
As if it'll help. He cheated.
But actually, if we're both there...
I max out my agility and stuff.
Oh, wait.
I max out all of my skills.
Yeah, Sam, if we're both on him, we can get him.
Wait.
Yeah, no, it's... I actually have only, like, 150 health.
I can feel it.
When I was playing and I had people invading me, they would hit me... When people were invading me, I would hit them 3 times and they'd be dead.
Man, hey, we gotta get to retracting them. Split up or we'll both die.
Watch out.
Why do I have these? I don't want these. Flare! I'm scared.
Ow.
Oof, I just got... I got bombed. Sam, he's on me right now. He's just gonna get you. He's gonna jump you. Don't shoot. Use melee.
I want this to last a little longer. I will turn off your flare, though.
I'll just throw another.
Because that's the thing, if you flare over by you, I can't pounce. I can't pounce if I've been hit
Wait,
with
Sam, let's move to that nest you were hitting.
Hang on. Oh, I saw him.
Hey, you doing?
Lights back. Okay, Sam, when he shoots.
Watch out for bombers and keep your distance.
Because I have two different spits. Let's go, I have a boomer spit and I have a turn off your UV. Oh,
we both got bombed. That's it. Game. That's mode. That's game.
Wow, that was something else.
I forgot that those bombers explode the moment you the moment they get there.
Dockets are basically codes that Techland releases to get stuff in game.
All right, here we go. I got big boy flares.
Now, I've never been this before, so give me a second.
Yeah.
This is going to be one of those things.
Stupid good.
I'll tell you the controls. Do you know them?
No.
Okay, so essentially what you're going to want to do is, you're probably still loading in, right?
Yeah, I had like a little cutscene.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Okay,
are we going to wait? Are we going to wait while you explain it?
No, we're gonna walk, but I'm not gonna, like, hit anything. Okay. So, you sprint and jump very fast and far. Right click is gonna be your grapple, your grappling hook. That'll send you flying. If you let go before you get to your destination, it, like, acts as a slingshot. And that's gonna be your best way to get around.
So you're Spider-Man.
You're basically Spider-Man, yes. I was thinking more Venom.
It's a lot like Ultimate Spider-Man's Venom. Actually.
It is a lot like Ultimate Spider-Man's Venom. Essentially, when you are high in the air, you can do that.
I didn't have my
flashlight out because I wasn't ready. but yes, you did. I didn't know where you were.
No, go away, Sam. No, Sam, go away. Go away.
If you at any point level up, you're going to want to equip your spit. Which will be G.
No, Sam, go away. Ow, he got me.
Yes, and then if you hit him on the ground, he will insta-die, and I won't be able to revive him.
He should still be weak. The moment you get me up, I can flare. Nope, okay.
I was just about to. God,
I do wish the timer paused when you tried to run.
Oh, I hear you. I hear you. Ah, there you are. You
were Hi!
Pumping. In the train car, I really thought I had you.
I like this mode.
To be sure, we can't not get a single nest.
You're right. Sam is not allowed to do better than me. I have to turn on God mode.
You
have to lean forward.
Yeah, well, I mean, like, God Survivor mode, like, really good. I need to turn on Bill mode. I'm playing Kyle Crane mode, the loser Survivor.
I don't know. Kyle Crane's pretty cool.
Yeah, Crane's cool, but he's not Bill.
I see you over there, Sam.
He's not Bill Overbeck.
Saints player. No, no, bad Sam, bad.
Ooh, I really almost had him. Alright, let's go.
I have my gun.
And also, you can't pounce when you don't have full stamina.
I see. That's what I've been banking on, and that's what I've been having trouble with.
Have you been trying to pounce us like ever? I'm fine. I'm okay, there's nothing behind me. There's nothing behind me. There's nothing behind me. Go away.
I know when Ness is under attack. I almost won.
Ness down. Ooh, thank you!
Ow! Ouch.
Where are you? Oh,
loot
crap,
if you loot the nests, you get good supplies.
Alright, cover me. Actually, I'll cover you, then you cover me. We're nest. Oh, crap. Right. Beat crap out of him.
Get him! Get him! Kill him! Make him die!
You hit him! You hit him! I'm down!
No!
Just get back here.
Whoa! Oh, he got me. He got me. Barely. All right,
get back here.
All right, next nest. Let's go.
Next nest. All right. Ow, crap.
Oh, George, you've been biled.
Okay.
I don't know how long you've been biled.
It's a relatively new thing. Uh-oh. Guns hurt.
Guns do hurt.
Not as much as you think they would, though. That's the nice thing.
Oh, crap.
They do damage, but they don't do... Oh, you heal instantly with the med kits? Now I feel like I'm cheating.
This is a normal game session.
Yeah, I know.
I'm trying out a new mode.
Try it, Dunce.
Dunce cap, Dunce cap, Dunce cap, Dunce cap, Dunce cap.
Hey, I'm up here.
Oh, wait a minute. Well, hang on. This doesn't seem fair.
Oh, he's
fair.
Lagging out. I'm going to stop hitting him.
Oop.
I don't know what's going on.
Whoa.
I've been back this whole time.
No, the little tricksy little man.
Shut up.
Let's go before I die.
Oh, you're gonna go up there.
Oh, he exploded on me. I do like that the death counter is a lot. Oh.
Got him.
Oh, get to me, get to me.
I can't.
Oh, you're
dead. Yeah, boy. Oh, so those are my nests up there, not my lives.
Yes.
Oh, I've been playing cautious because I thought those were my lives.
No.
You have infinite lives.
Oh, then why am I going so gentle?
Your job is to kill us. Our job is to kill the nests.
Whoa. Yeah, why don't I just...
He's playing more aggressively.
Yeah, like... I don't know why I haven't been doing more things like that. There we go, see? Now I know how to play the video game. I've been trying to keep... I was genuine... Like, I always say this as an excuse, but I was genuinely holding back because I thought I had lives.
Oh, Lord.
No, I shouldn't have said anything. You can do that every single time.
Yeah, that's exactly what I'm going to do.
Well, if you get too predictable,
that's why the bits are so good.
Destroy you.
Well, George, I'm going to switch it up.
George, I have the flashlight. You get the flares ready.
Gotcha. I got 16 of them. He's close. I see him on that.
He's to our right? Yeah.
All right, let's just keep moving. I think he's going to try to artillery the spit.
Hey.
Dimitri? I left. I'm not there.
I know. I am stunning him, though. Get him! Ah! Keep running after him! Oh, my thing's gonna die! My light died!
You're what? You're what?
I have a ton of plays. What?
I'm back
in the flare. I'm hiding the flare.
You okay?
He's fine.
God. I really hope this flare lasts longer than it takes. Oh, the flare's gone!
Well, all the big dumb stupid idiot.
My life, idiot. Guns.
Ow.
Uh-oh.
Dimitri, I'm coming.
Ow.
Ooh.
I kind of got confused.
In Dying Light Bad Blood is a game mode that exists.
I well, do want to play some Bad Blood.
I don't think anyone plays it.
Yeah.
No, he's close. He's close. He's right here.
Oh, he's above us. Oh, he's on the thing.
Well, when I heard he's above us, I took that as factual.
That was an exceptional use of the spit. I just think I think you barely missed. Okay, Dimitri, there's a plan B here. I'm just going to hit it for a sec. Bink. Bink.
Uh-oh.
I don't think the explosion hurt you at all.
Don't worry about it. Oh, Dimitri's alone.
What do you mean?
Also, how do you upgrade?
Got it.
Dang it.
Dunce.
Do it again.
It's always what? So.
Do it again.
Uh-oh. Last
I
human.
Really thought I had more time.
I'm the final man.
Well, I respawn still. He just now has to kill either one of us. So just stay in a safe space. Don't let Sam get you. I think we can sweep him on one life.
I'm just gonna melee George to death. How about that?
George, please run. Please get away.
No!
Stay alive, I can res!
I slid into a bomber.
What the? Do the thing!
6 seconds.
Nice. He got me. Three, he could two, clutch.
No,
he's gonna clutch.
Time.
I'm right here. I'm standing over your body. No!
I heard him scream from upstairs. That is fun.
It's gonna exist.
And there's a lot more zombie types in 2 as well.
There are. Have you seen the trailer?
I have, dude. And then
I'm
the factions.
For the new goons.
The factions and all that.
Yeah, dude.
And like your ending changes on like what faction you befriend and all that.
I know. I'm so we're gonna. I feel like we should play through it a couple times,
that's
even
fine.
If it's only once on camera.
That's fine. 100%.
A part
fine.
Of me wants to. Oh no! I was alone.
Shouldn't have been.
I was trying to get to Sam.
I was trying to get to Dimitri.
Oh no. Just the whole point.
Oh crap.
The
what's wrong, George?
This game mode is just to have, just never switch off the flashlight. Because I switched on to the
come here, George.
Trackers.
No, I don't wanna.
George!
Bye. Later.
George!
No,
George!
No, go away. Go away.
George is bad.
Smell bad.
God, he got me as I was coming out of the tunnel.
Yeah, George is a predator.
Sam, can you come to the mouth of the tunnel? We can
oh,
be best friends.
Bye. Hang on. I'm working on
I
it.
I won't be here. I won't be here anymore.
George, I reject you.
Reject modernity, return to survive.
I see him. He's up on top of the overpass. Did you know that if you go to Ghazi's house during certain times of the day, you can see him, like, making dinner and stuff?
Are you being for real?
Yeah.
What's
hey,
up?
It's George. I didn't get to hear you kill me because it was underwater.
Ow. Here we go.
Hey,
it's
Dimitri.
I'm not gonna pounce you. I'm just gonna smack you.
Oh my god! Hit him!
Die!
Oh, I can't get down there.
I died.
Oh, come here.
I'm invincible and unkillable.
I'm faster than you.
I don't see you. You're not here. You're invisible.
You may be invincible, but I'm Omni-Man.
You literally weren't even there. Like something hit me and I turned around and I thought it was the two zombies I ran past, so I just kept going.
No, I'm doing something.
Oh, I want it. Can I have it, please? I would very much appreciate it.
Oh, hey, remember when it said I was being targeted by the Horde? I didn't take it as seriously as I should have.
I'm right here. I'm literally right here. Here, I'll heal you as well.
Thanks.
We've got time. He's still respawning. Although I think he might have just respawned.
Yeah.
Nah, it takes a while for me to respawn,
it
actually.
It does.
I'm trying to learn the ins and outs of
loot the bodies too, Sam.
I got $18.
And med kits.
Oh. I got $18.
That's most useful.
Here, flare this, would
dude,
you?
Dude, if Dying Light 2 doesn't let you dual wield grappling hooks.
Watch out!
Oh, that was a really good spit.
Oh my god, we need to not die. If we die here, it's over.
I got a power cable. Behind you, Dimitri.
Oh, I just barely wasn't able to do it.
Oh!
I die here. I gotta get out of here.
I realize.
We got him. We survived.
Dimitri?
Yeah.
I don't know if it's my axe or if it's just George being bad or weak or whatever, but, like, I could hit him twice with this axe and he'd die. With
yeah.
His resistance.
I see him. He's over behind us, Sam.
Okay.
I know that sounds obvious, but
I got herbs.
So if he were to pounce us right now, I would get him. So don't do it. Don't do it.
Hang on. Got an
you'd
idea.
Die and you'd lose. He's spitting you. Run.
Gotcha. Bombers are coming. Gotta move.
I think that worked, actually.
You just gotta shoot them from a distance.
He's coming in.
Where are the bombers?
George is coming in.
Hi, guys.
Oh,
hi, guys.
He got meaty. Give me.
They're gone.
No. He's here.
Oh, he knocked me back down, but hang on, I'll get you. Oh, just survive. Just get out of there.
Come here.
What? He got me. He got me. All right, before we keep this going, because we have until like 9:30 before we go to Ark, let's do the prison and let's do the horde, and then we'll probably all just... Well, Dimitri, you and I are in the session still, so we can
So, George, you just need to...
I'll disconnect and then come back.
Yeah.